This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
Hello, I'm Magsen. I'm in year 8 and I performed in the 2023 Art Spectacular. I was a featured singer. I featured in the opening song and the closing act. And I also played violin for the orchestra. I think my favorite part of Art Spectacular was just being able to be in a really big organized event with all of my music buddies and being able to be stressed together. It's a really endearing experience.
My name is Chloe, I'm a year 11 student and I was in this year's 2023 Art Spectacular. In Art Spectacular I was a featured dancer, so I was on stage in the finale and the opening as a dancer, and we were also in a bunch of the CDC performances as well as the string quartet performance as well. I feel like I grew as a performer. I feel like every single time I get on the stage, I feel more comfortable getting up on stage in front of large audiences. And yeah, just that Art Spectacular helped me grow a little bit more.
Hello, my name is Ben. I am a year 11 student and I performed in the 2023 Art Spectacular. I was a featured singer. I was a featured singer in the final number. I was in choirs. I was in two choirs, chamber choir and bassline. And I was also an actor. I did a drama performance with year 11, 12 drama. I'd say go for it. I'd say if you're interested in any section of the arts, whether it be singing, whether it be dancing, whether it be acting, do it. Like, the 2023 Art Spectacular was my second one. And the first one, I was in year 7, so the fact that I tried for everything in year 7, got in 2 things, and I was quite happy with that. And exactly the same happened with this one. And I've just had an absolute amazing time, so I think my advice would be, go for it. If you have the opportunity, do it. If you're asked to do something on it, do it 100%. I would recommend.
Art Spectacular is really, really successful because of the collaboration and teamwork that happens between staff and students. It's really exciting as a staff member to have that creative sort of process where we can share it with the kids and we can go from the ideas stage into practice and finally end up with an awesome show to put on for the audience.